Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your captain speaking on behalf of the team tonight on Rwandair. It's my pleasure to welcome all of you aboard. Your flight number is 305 in service now to Kigali. You should be pushing back in the next 5 minutes according to the schedule, but unfortunately there is still a few customers still being located in the transit there. So once they get here, we should be on our way. On the upside, the time lost will be compensated because the flight time to Kigali today is only 5 hours and 25 minutes. En route weather is good, arrival weather is good. So I'd like to request you to settle back, enjoy the experience aboard Rwandair, but more importantly, pay attention. Sandra will be requiring your attention shortly, together with the electronics and her colleagues back there, to give you vital information for your comfort and safety aboard your flight. Sometime later on we'll talk to you, but for now, settle back and we wish you a very pleasant flight with us. Thank you.
Attention flight attendant, on your flight, cross check on the port, please. So the chief surgeons are here, missing out your Rwandair, command your way in the United States to Fatanji, to a high Ikaze Modeje Rwandair, Boeing Maganadin Kumrokta to Nakarengui, Sergia Maganinani, Regional Guachu, Welba, Gatatuze, Gatanu, Kerikiza, Kigali, Regional Guachu, Ratuskara Masaha, Atano, Iminota, Makunyavi, Nitano, Mujaki Tabroga, Guruka, Rasa, Kuranis, and Amarts, Missika, and Mekoga, Geneva, Tamamusi, Neve, Sivari, Bere, Travi, Utako, Kumeda, Mundage, Mitemo and Missina, Gerande, Commander Rendage, and as we said, Fatanije, Tifurije, Urgento, Luisa.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board this Rwandair Boeing 737-800. The crew are here for your safety and to ensure you have a comfortable flight. This short video highlights important safety information, so can we please have your attention? If you need it, take it out of its container and pull it over your head. Pass the strap around your waist, clip the fastener at the front, and pull the strap to fit.
Bagenzi bahiye mukayangatse turahasinya amatara muri kamundeje, niba mwifuza gukomeza gusoma cyangwa kwandika mwakoresha amatara aherereje neza, murakoze. We'll do it for your safety and comfort. Should you need anything, please do not hesitate to ask. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight with us to Kigali. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to announce you that we have duty-free on board. If you wish to buy anything, kindly refer to the Ikaze Boutique magazine that is in the seat pocket in front of you. Thank you.
Good morning once again, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you've enjoyed your rest. We have 1 hour and 15 minutes to land. We're going to be in the cabin serving you refreshment drinks and a cup of tea or coffee. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of your flight with us. Thank you.
60 degrees Celsius, the clear skies and lovely weather. Might be a bit of turbulence on the descent due to terrain. Otherwise, we'll keep you nice and comfortable and hope you enjoy the rest of the flight. Once again, thank you for flying Rwandair, your best airline of choice. Good morning.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Kigali International Airport. The local time is 20 minutes to 6 a.m. The outside temperature is reported as 18 degrees Celsius for your own safety and comfort. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft comes to complete stop and when all the fastened seatbelt signs will be switched off. Please remember to carry all your personal belongings before disembarking. On behalf of Rwandair, the pilot in command, and all the entire crew, we thank you all for having chosen to fly Rwandair today. We hope and trust you enjoyed the flight with us and hope to see you all aboard Rwandair very soon. Thank you. It was a pleasure having you on board. Do have yourselves a wonderful morning. Goodbye.